Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right?
Reception is closed off. Yeah,
need to talk.
Control, come through to the server phone, quietly.
I mean, there's plenty Marie doesn't know, right? Move them to coding and let me know when they're done. We can keep this civil.
Inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there, then get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through, then shut the trap.
If you find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let me know.
Is my exit clear?
Jesus, he's shot. He won't move.
What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Ripley, I'm working on it.
Logging report to Apollo, unidentified species. What are you?
Ricardo, you got news for me?
I need more time.
I don't have more time. Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what.
Jesus! I'm in Gemini, Waits.
We need that whole facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Seeson pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.
Mm-hmm.
friendly face.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly. Sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Check request in sector C12. Received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
I see one in the analysis labs. The other's in the decontamination room.